Don't get me wrong, I think it's a really nice thing for him to do, but I've always been my own person and now Zane's what, my boss?
But he said you're his partner.
I know that's what he said, but how's it gonna work? Cleo, you're supposed to be telling me I'm being silly.
Look, it's too late to worry now anyway. Hey, what do you think I should wear? I mean, I don't want to be overdressed.
You look good in anything, just don't outshine me or I'll never forgive you.
Can I come in to my office?
I gotta go, I'll see you tonight. Come in.
It's showtime.
Not the way it works when mermaids were supposed to control it.
I know, Rikki, but it's what I saw. And it's a full moon.
Oh, I thought we had that sorted.
We always think we do.
Why don't I find that reassuring?
Is everything all right out here?
Shouldn't you be singing?
I thought I should check that you're okay.
Why wouldn't we be okay?
Can you please leave us alone for a few minutes?
No, but there's something I need to ask you.
Well, whatever it is, it can wait.
There's something going on here, isn't there? Something magical.
That's ridiculous. There is no such thing as magic.
Thank you.
guy's tail. Likewise.
Shh.
Let's go.
No. He sounds like he could be injured.
What if he sees us? We can't just leave him.
Oh, I've got a really bad feeling about this.
I didn't. Ella did, Rikki.
Then you should have sent him away.
Ladies, please, it's about to start in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Bella.
She'll come back.
That can't be normal.
It sounds like the water pipes are straining.
I thought you said you turned the mains off.
I did.
I think we've got company. Visibility will be great.
Yeah, but it'll be easier in the morning after a good night's sleep. I have to go inside.
Come with me, please.
No, I can't.
I don't get this. You say you're there for me, but then when I ask for some support, you start looking at me like I'm crazy, just like everyone else.
Well, it's not like that.
Forget it.
Cleo!
Not now, Rikki!
Ah! Cleo!
Oh, no!
you okay? Bella!
Someone's just turned the sprinklers on. Although I can't see anyone out there.
What are we going to do?
Shush. Just keep writing. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Mm.
on earth are you doing?
I'm sorry, it was leaking.
Right. 'Cause I'm no ordinary girl.